today.
It's the first gunshot of the morning.
The birds just landed and there's already a gunshot.
They're fired up this morning.
Yeah, these birds are going crazy right now. We're probably like 100 yards from them on the other side of this little hill. So hopefully we get one again. Yesterday was a super fun hunt. Kenny, do you want this? No matter. Actually, go to the next field.
Yeah, I was gonna say, I don't want this stuff.
Yeah. Try to keep that thing up a little bit and walk. Kenny, when we get out into this field, go to the left, get that cedar. Or get as high as we can, so I have a place to film.
100%.
Yeah, 100%. Alright, I'm gonna fall behind you.
Shoot him again, shoot him again. Velocity. He's done. Good shot.
What he saw.
Good sized bird.
Back.
We were fucking, we had them gobbling down here. I think we're pushing them back out here and around the corner of the field. Come out around beside us.
He went quiet on us.
Yeah.
We even said, we were like...
He was henned up for a while this morning. He quit responding to calls.
We almost acted like we scared him. Because he went back in the woods almost to sign the flag, but I think he never came out. Not even 7 o'clock again.
Fuck you.
Kenny, how do you feel about your hunt?
Pretty damn good.
You got a double beard with giant spurs.
Yeah.
See them spurs. Yeah. We're going to go weigh and see how much it weighs. I bet it's close over 25.
I do.
It's a huge beard.
It's feeling pretty heavy.
Bleeding. Long walk back to the truck now.